Here at the Mahoning Valley operation, what we're doing today is a process of changing out a crawler on the Silver Spade. The crawler is a part on loan, as Les calls it, from the gym. As I understand, they're going to change out the crawler on the right front side of the Silver Spade. We're going to film the process as it happens. The crawler at the moment is sitting up out of the pit, has its own power supply, and when it comes time to change the crawler, they'll actually tram it by itself down into the pit. It's been reworked. It's a crawler that was designed by the Hanna Coal Company, and the pads have been changed on it. There's some rebuilt and new motors put on it, and it'll be put in place of the crawler that's under the Silver Spade right now. As you can see, it's about 8:45 in the morning. The process is going to start here pretty shortly. The engineers are going to do some leveling of the coal seam where the Silver Spade's going to sit. And once they shoot their levels, those will come in and level the place off so that they have the machine sitting in a perfectly level area. Then they'll dig a pit so that they can cram one crawler out and cram the other one back in it. Just coming up over the top of the hill here, over the outside of the pit. I'm kind of shooting into it, but this is what the crawler looks like, getting prepared. They're doing some last-minute welding on it, and it'll actually be physically trammed right down into the pit and changed out for the one that's on the Silver Spade right now. Looking down into the pit now, the dark trucks are being loaded by an inloader down here, and the Silver Spade is right around the corner of the pit down on the bottom there. Dane Morgan from the engineering department here at the High Surface. Jerry Murphy, the pit foreman. What these fellows are doing is shooting levels on the bottom here in the pit. And as they locate high and low areas, the enloaders and the dozers are clearing it and moving the earth in the coal so that we'll have a level area for the crawler change to take place. So this is the preliminary to starting the whole process. They've got pins on the coal surface here that they've previously shot and leveled so that they know what the levels are. Now they're working to level the whole area. Time this is happening, Silver Spade's still working ahead of the process. Fellows observing now, Gary Murphy on the right, in the middle is Tom Bagala, on the left is Mike Torchik, safety supervisor here at the High Surface Operation. And the man operating the shovel of today is Bernard DeLoma, known to everybody as Butch. Thank you. process is continuing. John Snyder from Regional Safety talking to Sam Hartley, the electrical man here at Ohio Surface. Les DeLoma, the superintendent, Dr. Gary Murphy. Starting to tram backwards now. Starting to clear the area out for moving the machine back to where they're going to spot him and make the change. Sled right here that the big end loader is pulling him back, laying the cable down where they want it out here in the middle of the pit. Spade is continuing to move backwards. He's traveling at a quarter of a mile an hour. And the man up on the platform, Bill Rinkus, is controlling the tram and also the direction. And you can see he's picking up his cable as he comes. Ladders that you're looking at here underneath the spade are lowered and raised by a hoist system that allows the people to get up inside, and then you ride up into the operator's compartment area on an elevator. And Tom McGowan now are, as they're backing up, they're looking for an area where they're going to park the spade and also where they're going to put the bucket. The bucket will serve as a fourth leg while they're changing out the crawler to help stabilize the whole machine during the change-out process. Jack Frost has come out to survey the situation. He's in the bunker there with Les. See the shovel starting to make a big turn now to where he's coming up on the level. By the way, the temperature today is somewhere in the low to mid-20s, but it's a beautifully clear day. No rain, no snow. Everybody's happy about that. Of the spade, looking in the pit. Continuing to pull forward again now, moving up on the pad and getting themselves into position where they're going to take the final change area. Taking levels again now to make sure that everything is the way they want it to be. Getting ready now to dig the pit, but they'll actually be the tramming in and out with